And we are live. Let's double check. And stream looks good. Good.
Pushes on it.
Arkham. I have no clue.
Oh yeah, I went through that door, so I've got to go.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all men.
This chilling message. It's a door. Ooh, event. Yeah, smash that A button. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Who's weird? Me or the game? Batman's strong. He could punch through it. Yeah. Oh shit. Are we in the garden? No, we're underground, right? We're heading outside.
Yeah.
Fuck. Forgot how quick you get outside in this game. I really wish we had the capabilities for VR right now on your PS4, because then we could play the Batman VR. Holy shit, yeah, like, the oceans would be, like, overflowing. They haven't gone crazy yet. It's when Ivy releases the thing, right?
Huh? So the Joker's free again.
Not for long.
Not for long. Yeah, you don't have the little grapple thingy yet. There's bad guys over there. That looks like where you should go. God, it's been a couple years since I've played this game. I really don't remember the order. Batman sensor alert?
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Last time we played this, we were at your previous house and your room hadn't been redone yet.
So. Yeah. Was that the first year that we dated? Like, before our first anniversary? Wow. I have a feeling there's bad guys on the other side of this. Mm-hmm, yep. Man, I really miss the fear takedowns. Fear takedowns are, like, probably one of my favorite things in the new game.
Just don't mind me.
Tweedledum, Tweedledee, saw it, can you see it? You forgot to counter. Ah. Free flow combo.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
There we go. Then we can get that one riddle.
Yeah.
I'll
go back and get it in my spare time. There was a kerfuffle?
There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Ground somewhere.
Fuck. Isn't there something like underground, or is it inside a building or something like that?
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Kentucky Brown.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
You think he'd pick it up?
The security doors are locked.
Ah, my friend's in trouble.
Another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports.
The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
I'm trying to remember where that, since we're in this room, I'm trying to remember where the riddle is, the Tweedledee and Tweedledum one. I just can't remember.
What was the riddle?
Tweedledee and Tweedledum saw it, can you see it? I think it's a seesaw, to tell you the truth. But you probably can't head back through that door, can you? Well, they're talking about the DC characters, Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Now, these aren't good guys, I don't think. Right? Nope.
No, they're not.
No, they're bad guys.
Even you. Yes, you.
Have to go this way?
He's here!
Sorry, I'm just...
That's where the final battle takes place, is through this door, right? Through the wall! Yeah, it's down those
stairs.
You might want to take that guy out on the thing there.
Anyone seen the big bad bat?
Just because. Boom! Ow, that would hurt so bad getting hit in the back of the head. Get the teeth. There you go.
Controls are a bit
fuck, why is this, why would Joker lock doors?
Oh, it's Wild Country. That's the
Hey, scram, bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah! Bitch! What's he doing here? It's too early!
Joker
I'm
TV.
Sorry, Puddin. Don't be angry with me.
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
No. Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
Bye-bye now!
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
To the roof!
I just expect things to not work anymore.
Batman, can't you, like, teleport or blink or something like that? Oh, that's right. You don't have any superpowers.
Zaz is counting on you to find his power.
Do you want me to show you where the Zaz thing is? Look down by the water. There should be like a dock. Yeah, see? The dock?
Yeah.
It's something along the dock. You'll find a body all cut up.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death.
I believe that's what it was.
You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
Let's see. Is it like on this dock or is it?
It's either on this or it's in that building. Well, that's riddle.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's nice. But that's all right.
You can probably come this way and drop down.
Well, I was just scoping out the rest of this. Tape in here. Interesting.
I could have swore the Zaz thing was right there. What a crunt.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting a troubling report of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone.
If we can't find it, it's okay. I don't think so. Yeah. Oh, it's an Arkham. That's still good to do.
Yeah, it's a...
I like in the remake, you can really, like, see through the wall.
Yes.
In the original, it's just like, oh, it's a wall you can blow up.
Yeah, it was blue or something.
Dude, we just walked through that.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ, cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. and still it has chosen to hurt us.
When you finally get all those, it's a really depressing story.
It's kind of supposed to be. It's Amadeus.
Right? Yeah. Ooh, what's in that building? Good point. Maybe that's where the Zaz thing is inside there.
Bad bat? I warn you, he may look like an idiot and talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
He may look like an idiot and talk like an idiot.
You need a hack.
Alright, well, we should probably just...
Yeah, let's move on. Go to the right. It's up top. You have to get up. Yeah. You have to get up on top of the building. Which there's actually more riddles up top of that, actually. So it's a good place to go. Yeah.
Came from there.
Yep, so look straight up. And get up there.
Don't you forget. Search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found.
I think, yeah, you just go around. You'll find it. Yeah, I think that's where you're supposed to go, but there's a riddle on the backside if you want to go for it.
This is where I'm supposed to go?
Yeah, I believe so, but if you go around, I think there'll be a riddle somewhere. Really?
Oh, wait.
Man,
you almost...
I just
kind of... Yep, I've been...
Throw is in the place you're not supposed to go. Ah. Arkham Analyst. So we're 5% done with all the riddles. Woohoo!
I don't know if I told you about this, but in Forthright Carmel, I actually...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I know how you told me how you got, like, up the mountain.
It's called the Sabertooth Glitch, but I did it before I even knew what that was. So I did figure out... I was like, wait, there's resources up here, like, that you can use to craft, but this feels like I'm not supposed to be up here. It looks like I'm not supposed to be up here. And I wasn't really supposed to be up there, it was outside the map. You go onto the map and you can see you're outside the map.
I know you're not a big Call of Duty person like I am, but the other day I was playing Defender on Genesis on Infinite Warfare. And God, there's a fucking invincibility glitch that people can get into. They get out of the map, up on top of it, and they get inside this building that you're not supposed to get into on the map. They can shoot out, but bullets can't go through the other way. It's such a dick move. Like, the dude went like 42-9. It's like... Sucked. Like, today, without glitching, I can get 40 kills without cheating. Yeah.
That flying glitch, where you go through like a wall, or you just.
How did you find out about that glitch?
I was just watching a bunch of glitch videos in on YouTube. Just, I don't remember how I got on.
I was say, how old were you when you found that out?
Get off of me!
Oh wow.
Because
yeah, so I. Was, like, okay, I was gonna say, because I was like in elementary school when that game came out.
I've got to save them.
Yeah, I mean, I really.
Back in the good old days when.
I'm a huge Spyro fan, so I.
Yeah, but it was back in the good old days when games were broken and they had glitches. There was no way to fix them. You took an. Or you took an odd route, I should say. You probably can get that guy, though. Just sneak up behind him. Never mind. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. YOLO. You got it. Do it. Alright, yeah. You might want to get up onto that thing, then. I love how they never see that.
Oh, I know. It's pretty bad, actually.
Yeah. Go to the next one. You'll be able to do the takedown, probably. Do we have to unlock that? I thought it's Y. But if you just tap A, you'll glide down. Don't hold it. There you go. Yeah.
flying glitch. You fly outside, you fly over everything. But as soon as you attack someone, it's busted. Like, it goes back to normal.
I go for the guy over there.
Yeah, that guy's got...
Tap A and then land on that little bar, probably. Yeah. How do they not hear that shit?
I just love how you're obviously, you're like right next to him. Literally standing like right next to him.
Yeah, this will be a tough one. Can you... Put your gel. What's the worst that's gonna happen? Who cares? You got him. Ha! Complete the whole thing silent.
Not safe.
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No?
Look at his body.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
I need for you guys. Or is this guy gonna do it? Talk to you? Oh, I talked to her because that's Dr. Young, isn't it?
I don't know what happened. Okay. 1 minute we were doing.
I didn't know all this shit.
And the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Three people, WS5.
Batman saved us. I never really thought he existed.
I'll get you out of here.
Really?
What?
We're gonna be okay.
Okay.
That's kind of weird.
Well, I mean, this is around the time of... Barbara's already Oracle, so he's been doing this for...
Yeah, a long time.
So, the fact that she, clearly is extremely invested.
I thought it was pretty cool in Arkham Knight where you got to play as Batgirl in the one DLC.
That was pretty cool, yeah. In the, one of the riddles is actually, Batgirl's suit, and I found that before I knew that it was a riddle.
Yeah.
Like, oh, that's such a cool little story. Like, it kinda is, and it's kinda not. You're supposed to.
Arkham Knight was awesome. It had probably the best DLC for the Batman games.
It made me feel too much.
I loved the story-based DLC. It made the game, like, they literally gave us six months of DLC that I was excited to play.
Yep.
There's more teeth the other way. Ooh, that's it's Killer Crocs. So. Take a picture of it. Riddle solved.
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Yeah, that's where they used to keep them.
That's a small
cell. Ooh, upgrade. Woohoo!
That's a small cell for a dude of his size. Alright, there's the armor.
We're on the way to armor. Might as well just get all the armor and then we'll get the abilities.
And then that's, I believe, the last armor because then it goes into this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again, it's all grouped together because.
Yeah, because then they do ballistic versus kinetic armor.
Exactly.
Yeah. There was a riddle. There's like a pure riddle we could do. Yeah, this is just beef. Because there'll be another battle in this room. But see, there's a wall you can break over there. There's a riddle inside of it. I'm not 100% sure.
I don't know why I hit that button, honestly.
I was gonna say, it's not that type of riddle.
was one of the easy ones.
I was like, I think I know who it is. And then as I played the game, I was like, oh my god, I definitely know who it is. And then when it was finally revealed, I was like... But it made me feel too much because of that. So I'm not going to spoil it for anybody who hasn't played it. Which
the game's been out long enough, but... I remember, like, 6 or 8 months ago, someone got angry because I spoiled Sixth Sense. That movie's older than me.
Are you kidding? Everybody knows. Okay, Bruce Willis is a ghost.
Hey, you just made some 10-year-old really upset who hasn't seen Sixth Sense yet.
If that's the most upsetting thing that he goes through in his life. I am jealous. I'm extremely envious. It'll be fine. Okay, so let's... Anyways, where am I going? I think I've done everything now. I've got all the teeth and all that. I've got to go. Is my final objective? Yes, it does.
Elevator.
Yeah, there's an elevator right here. Okay, so I need to go left.
Wait. Jump down. Go over the railing. Is there a door to your left? Go through that door.
Oh, I guess I did go. Batman, you need to open the fucking door. Don't somersault through it. That's not how it works.
Remember, a happy is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our clinical research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood? Project Titan.
Pretty much the rest of the game, you don't see good guys. Hey, those are good guys, right? Amadeus. Amadeus, Amadeus.
Once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
Fuck face. There might be a gadget we need.
Maybe?
You might need the line launcher. Yeah.
It doesn't need to be like this. Oh, there should be like a wall or something.
We've got an army tearing this place apart. Joker wants you here.
Alright, now remember, you can place multiple. So place one on that, then go to the other side and place another one so you can take them both out. See? So place explosive here.
Let me go. I won't be any trouble.
Keep quiet.
That'll work. And then go to the other side and there'll be another wall that you can blow. So you'll take all of them out at once.
What the hell?
Oh, they saw you. Nope.
She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
I guess she's dead. Whoops.
Whoops, Kenna.
Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, bats.
A little bit. It's higher than normal. Yeah, right about there.
There we go, just, yeah. It felt really...
Stop the whining and listen good.
If anyone goes near you without Joker's
in the other games, I think it's
then I've
left.
Been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, boss is all over this job. Playing like a military operation.
All right, now don't walk in front of the window.
I'm quite aware that this job, as you call it,
it's on the other side. So go this way.
What I want to know is why you chose me.
Did you go that way?
Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle it.
And blow that up.
Once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
Batman's really conceited. He always has to do everything in bats. Alright, blow it up. No! Are you sure she's standing in rubble? Pretty sure she'd be hurt.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
His lab is snoring.
There are still more medical staff that need my help.
I'm pretty sure there's more riddles in this room, but I can't remember.
We can check.
Actually, if you bring up the map, it'll tell you. Who cares? I'll just tell you when I see something.
Yeah, I mean...
Because that'll just slow us down playing the actual game. Yeah. Yeah, we're going the right way. Oh, whoop. You're going the wrong way now. Okay, Batman. Oh, that's okay. That's, you could have gone through the building, but, okay. Left.
Scared
right.
Me. I was like...
Straight. Open the door.
Shut up. Stop.
Forward.
Stop.
Through the plastic thingies. Right.
Our findings have led to debates.
Blow those up. Blow them up. Their teeth. Collectibles. Get them all. Whoop. Left.
Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan.
Yeah, you'll get to an objective. Here's your, I think this is your split. Yeah. Sounds like you just slap someone. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way. Boom. You can... look up in the ceiling. There you go. Nah, the riddle in this room is you have to find it's like a room with a whole bunch of newspapers. Yeah. If I see it, I'll yell, "Hey, take a picture." Oh, it looks like that guy's hanging from his life. You might want to throw a batarang at him. Bad guy? Tell me Batman doesn't have a gas mask. Of all the damn gadgets. Subject obscured? Oh, for a second I thought you had the remote battering. I'm like, how'd you get that? Alright, there's another switch. You gotta fly across.
Fuck.
Whoops.
Kenna
needs to go back to flying.
Yeah.
Lesson, class, place. You're fine here. It's behind you. Or, well, that's the first one.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, you've already hit that.
Even turn off,
so it's right there. See it?
Oh.
So you need to get up on. So get on top of that. So fly across to that. Then go to the other one. Then you can hit it from that box across there. Oh, there you go. Teethers! Alright, you can jump down to that now. Alright, now there's more of them you have to hit. So, do your vision again. Can you get on that thing, though? Should I explode it? There's teeth across the way. Got it. Nope. Right bumper. Okay. Yeah. Try it.
What the fuck? He doesn't even wanna. Okay.
Just press and hold.
I did. There we go.
It seemed to work that time. Can you go through a window? Yeah, you have. Can we get up top? Yeah, hit that guy's rope like I told you to. That'll probably break it. And see, now you can get back on that platform and hit it.
I can't let that man die.
Oh. I had a feeling we'd have cut that guy down because he was still alive. Nah, Cash survives all the way through all three games.
Finally, three legs.
A human being, as a baby.
amphibian crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
Horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
Demented. All right, we are looking for a piece. We're looking for a newspaper. Yeah. Files. Check the room that the guy smashed into. It's funny, is those pictures that you see around in this game are of the developers. Yeah, see the newspaper over there? Yeah. Zoom in and take a picture of those. Yep, Firefly. Riddle solved.
Just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
I'm pretty good at this game. Yeah, I gotta talk to Cash. What up, Cash?
Lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Wait, does Cash only have one hand?
No.
Zoom in on his hand. The other hand.
Oh.
I didn't.
Really?
Never knew that as well.
Gosh, wow.
Yikes. I think we're supposed to head through the door now. We saved Cash. Yeah, to the right. There you go.
I'm having trouble. Alright. Okay, we need to go back.
Yep.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Okay, that's irritating that you can interact with that now.
Will all patients always been like that?
Really?
Yeah.
Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Blow them up!
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends.
Behind you. I go straight.
Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become.
Yep.
Everyone knows the stories of the various soap.
Oh, I think I remember.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Now, oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face.
Get on my level, bitch. Oh, you took one to the face. I think that's the first time in this game you've taken damage. Oops. Remember, don't press X so hard. Yeah, this is an easy battle. No one had weapons.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of
we haven't even fought Bane yet.
Main event. You'll
He's like the first boss.
I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Alright,
Whoop. I dropped my phone.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
It's gonna prioritize the enemy. Just take him out and then.
Psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various
left
called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the
story. And then right, left, and then right again.
An extensive breakdown of our.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. I can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
We'll hit him from here. Yeah, just tap. Oh, he turned around. Yeah, just tap down. Just A, you know? You can get him now. He's on his way down. They won't see.
Are you looking?
Wow, who saw you? Now they're on the lower floors. I would glide to the middle there after that guy crosses. Alright, there you go. Oh, he got up. I don't know if we have that ability. Just get up. Get up before he gets on the... You got him. Just go for it. And then just YOLO McSwaggins the last guy. Maybe once when I finish all the collectibles after we beat this game, we can live stream just going through all the stuff.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong. So I entered a
contest
at school.
Ready? Get it. Come here, Vanelli, come here! Oh, it's Daisy!
Was convinced I had cheated, He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
What you waiting for?
I'm trying to see if I can see Daisy.
Oh, it's not that. It hasn't caught up yet.
Okay, so we're going.
Yeah, you can see me throw the bottle. So start tapping you with it.
Yeah.
Too easy.
Benelli! Benelli! Here! Whoop, there it goes. Benelli, get up here. Come on. Up, up. Come on. Get up here. Come here. Get up here. Come on. Come here. Come on. Good boy. Come on. Get up here. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah.
Prepare to face your fears. All of them.
After Scarecrow, we probably should call it, do you think? Yeah. Oh. Benelli, you have a really stinky mouth. Go to your left.
I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when
he's and then ready. Look in that room there.
What are you?
Is that Harley's cell?
Yep. No, that's Harley's desk. That's where she. That's her office. Once you get inside there, you can take a picture of it, and then that'll. That's the collectible. But you have to drop in from the top, I believe. Okay. Fuck. Well, blow through that. That's.
Is that where
yeah. Did you just watch another person run by? Did another person run by?
I don't know.
Fuck. Oh, people are chatting. Dr. Antisocial. I thought Benelli was Ryan's dog. I don't... No.
Who's that?
I don't know who Dr. Antisocial is.
Please help me, Batman! No!
Dr. Antisocial. Ah, cousin Jordan. That's who that is. Yeah, Dr. Antisocial.
Barbara,
okay. Alright, well, nice to see you, Jordan. But nah.
I was too late.
Benelli's our dog now.
Barbara.
Wonderful. Yeah.
Oh, that's gross. That sound is.
Oh, we're in the morgue. There's a whole. There's a whole bunch of cool Easter eggs in this morgue. You can find names if you zoom in on all the things. And there are a whole bunch of different Easter eggs. Like, I think, isn't like White Shark an enemy? Or is it King Shark?
Get
That's weird. Maybe it's because we're tripping balls right now. You can't see the Easter eggs. Look in the middle. Yeah, because the riddle we're looking for is something in a jar. Yeah. Oh, maybe it's in this room because this is the real room now. Yeah. Okay, now look at the names. Oh, our eyes are red. That's weird. Oh, detective vision. Okay. Well, should we open our body bags?
Yeah, I mean, they're new bags.
Is that our dad?
He should have stood up to his son.
Like a man.
Like a man.
Yeah, after this game, we will be moving on to the city as well. Mama!
Mom?
Mama! Batman needed therapy a long time ago. All right, then we have, is this our first Scarecrow challenge?
I think if it's not right now, it's coming up.
Because I wanted to do the Scarecrow challenge and then call it for the day. Yeah. So after this, we'll probably call it for the day. Okay, these were a lot easier than they should have been, I feel like. They did make these games look a lot better.
One little bat, you're in my world now.
I have the Game of the Year editions as well for Asylum and City. Why aren't you sprinting? Go. You can go jump down and then crouch. There you go. And wait for him to pass.
Welcome to my world, Batman.
You can shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, cocoa, show me what you got. I really like the guy they got to play the voice in Arkham Knight for Scarecrow. He did a great job. Glide! Oh, jeez. Blow it. Just put the gel up. And then wait for him to go around and then blow it up. You're good. Blow it up. And then don't run because he's going to look at it. I think when he goes to the other side, run. Go. Jump. Keep going. He's going to keep looking. Just go at speed. You got it.
What are you doing, little bat?
Yeah. I honestly didn't think it was going to be as good as the other two. Yep, see? A silent killer can be found in the oceans in a tiny jar. So in a jar, we're looking for a fin for the collectible here. There it is. Yep.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going
on? Zoom in and
take
a picture.
Oracle.
Oh, it's teeth.
You're
see the
right.
See the jar? Take a picture.
I'm fine.
Oh, we can't because we're in the...
Slowed me down. I'll get back
to you.
Looks
like there's
a
finger in there. It looks like...
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Great white shark character. I want to kind of look at that. Oh, whoops. Well, what'd you do?
I didn't do anything. Hello?
I didn't do that.
My mic's off.
So is mine. Now you have control of the game.
Why do I have control of the game all of a sudden?
I don't know, but give it back to me.
There you go.
Like this.
Okay.
Well, it's weird.
Yeah, that is weird. All right, maybe now we can go and see the things. yar.
White shark. Oh, wow. A crooked financier who stole millions of dollars, Warren White, thought he'd score a legal victory when his insanity plea went through, but when he got to Arkham, he realized his mistake. Driven insane by the other inmates, he was also disfigured by an encounter with Mr. Freeze and that left him without hair, a nose, ears, or lips. Now he's calling himself the Great White Shark. He filed his teeth into fangs to more perfectly resemble his new namesake. Putting his financial skills to use, he's become a major player in Gotham's underground crime scene, running a number of rackets from his cell in Arkham.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Very interesting. Okay. All right, now let's go look at some of the things and see if we can find the Easter eggs. Yeah. Fuck. Because Ra's al Ghul was one of them. And then there was a couple other Waynes. Did they remove them in the updated graphics? Because that would suck if they got rid of the Easter eggs on the names of the morgue. That would suck. Because that was kind of fun going through and looking at them. Because when I first played this game, I had to Google all the names because I wasn't into DC at the time. Huh. I mean, I guess I did do it when I did beat the game and I came back doing all the riddles. Bummer. Can we upgrade anything?
Yes, we can. I just want to see how many new people we got. We got 1, 2, 3. We got 3.
Yeah. Great. Yeah, let's get some health. Woohoo!
Okay, we are all upgraded on that.
Okay. So you want to read the character bios, and then we'll call it for the day?
Is that
why he lost his hand?
Yep, that's definitely. He's lucky he didn't lose his whole arm. Alright, he's 2003, his first debut. Great physical strength, excellent reflexes, one of the most experienced guards at Arkham, lasting enmity with Croc. I like Cash. Cash is super bad.
Yeah. Oh, isn't Killer Croc up there, though?
Yeah, he is. I just clicked on the wrong one. Taunted and bullied as a vowed to overcome his fears through the study of psychology and biochemistry. Kicked out of his university for experimenting on subjects. Yeah, that, that has a tendency to get you the boot. Crane then adopted the identity of of Scarecrow.
That's a great name.
I know, right? Well, now it's Scarecrow and armed himself with a specialized fear-inducing gas that makes a person's deepest phobias become frighteningly real. His ongoing criminal... Criminal reign of terror makes him one of Batman's most psychological.
Are you doing it on purpose now?
No, I'm not. I swear to God. 1941.
Wow.
It's pretty old.
Yeah.
Master of psychology and chemistry, creator of fear-inducing gas, motivated by an obsession
obsessive good lord.
Others. I cannot speak today. Jesus.
Wait, oh, Killer Croc's up top. See?
His misanthropy grew, as did his bestial nature, pushing him to a life of crime. As his physical condition and mental state deteriorate, Killer Croc becomes a more bestial foe, increasingly detached from humanity.
It's pretty cool how, like, in each game, he's more and more developed. Like, in City, he's even more Croc, and then in Night, he has a tail.
And I didn't see him in City, but yeah, weird. He was just born with a skin condition that did this. That's kind of strange. He was an alligator wrestler, a gangster, and a murderer. He has obviously yellow eyes and no hair. 11 feet tall, 580 pounds.
Fuck.
That's
a big deal. It's huge.
How tall are your ceilings in here?
10 feet.
Jesus Christ. Huge.
It is. Okay. It's pretty big.
Incredibly thick, tough skin and razor sharp teeth and claws. An expert wrestler, his super strength and stamina are at a near superhuman level. Heightened senses and extremely fast reflexes, able to survive in water for extended periods of time. An intense hatred of humanity.
He literally eats people.
Yes, he does.
Hey, wasn't there some more the other way?
I don't think so. I think we got those.
Are you sure? No, that way. Right.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
We got Firefly, because we got the riddle about him.
Pyromaniac, Garfield, Lines, Lins? Lins.
I think it's Lins, yeah.
Began as a petty criminal, but soon graduated to major crimes centering around arson, torching huge parts of Gotham in the process. But his fire soon raged out of control, leaving him horribly scarred by one of his own blazes. His body is almost fully covered with burns, and he now wears a full-body flame-retardant suit when he's out pursuing his criminal interests between bouts of incarceration and Blackgate.
He was fun to chase down at night.
He's like 95% burned.
Yeah.
Or something like that. He was pretty fun to chase, but I got so frustrated at one point because I wasn't doing it right. I forgot that I had to physically make Batman launch out of the Batmobile.
Yeah.
And I was chasing him forever, being like, why would he take out? It's because I hadn't done anything. His hair is white with black.
Yeah, I was reading that as well. That's weird.
So does that mean it's black right here? Or?
I don't know.
Extensive arsenal of fire creating weapons scarred over 90% of his body. Sociopath with intense pyromania. I feel like he's a Def Leppard fan. Bad joke, but I am too. Okay, these are all
that was weird.
All right,
was that him?
Yeah, he bought the glass case thing.
Okay. Nah, we have to get out of this building. No, we have to go. I don't know where the fuck we're supposed to go.
Well, I have to get out of here.
I don't know.
And then, so I have to go back to that body. And we'll see that.
It's not him. Yeah.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat?
What's to the right?
Real,
okay, yeah, let's go through there then. What? Okay.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier.
Go left.
It really does.
Maybe we have to go inside that little hole there. Because I want to get that Harley riddle. Possibly? Look up. Really? Okay, yeah, head back out, go through the hole. Look up in the ceiling. On the other side, maybe? Oh. You have a knife guy, just FYI. Forehead.
Listen, no more tricks. Just one last puzzle you can have on. And a little more. Oh, I can't wait.
Collectibles. Alright.
Oh, I got it. Wow. Is it that way or up here? I'm assuming this door's.
Oh, Bane. Probably want to stop before Bane. Because that'll be a good place to start. Go back so we can get the Harley thing. Yeah, so go back out. Go left. And go left again. Yeah, we'll come back to that later, Joker. We're gonna try and get a riddle real quick. Nope, it's gonna force us to go. Fuck. Ah. I'll get it later. It's okay. Okay. Yeah, nah, we'll stop it here, because it won't let you stop the game, so just pause it.